I'm here with Vince Carter, shooting guard for the New Jersey Nets and, of course, Daytona Beach resident. You came out to the Jack today for a very special event to sign some autographs for some fans. How was that experience?
It was a great experience. It's always fun to come out, especially to see a lot of my campers come out and kind of show off. You know, I mean, yeah, you see all the people from the community come out and try to get autographs, but yet my campers come out and to be a part of it. And it's always great. You know, it's a pleasure of mine. I enjoy doing it.
And it also seems like you enjoy giving back with the Embassy of Hope Foundation. What exactly is that?
It's a nonprofit organization that benefits kids. So we give back to all kids, not underprivileged, not middle class. It's all kids, giving them the opportunity to better themselves and, you know, to fulfill their dreams.
On the belly.
This is all going on at Jackie Robinson Ballpark, and he's obviously here with a lot of African Americans, athletes, and throughout the country. What does he mean to you?
You know, he's very influential. He's a guy that, you know, believed in his dreams, and he wasn't going to let, you know, anything or any situation or any matter at that time, you know, keep him from becoming the person that he is and the influential person that he is.
Let's talk basketball for just a moment here. Obviously, with the New Jersey Nets, and you're going to be moving to Brooklyn sometime soon. You excited about the move up to New York City?
Well, yeah, it's going to happen eventually. I don't know when, but you know, I think for the New York and the city of Brooklyn, that they're excited already. So, you know, when it happens, it should be pretty fun. We should have a lot of fun.
What do you expect for this upcoming 2008-2009 season?
We're definitely a new look team. You know, our goal is just to, you know, to shock the world. I mean, I have to give a lot of credit to Rod Thorne and Kiki Vandeweghe. Added a new, you know, just a new look, and you know, hopefully we can compete.
And of course, we know the fans in Daytona Beach are going to be rooting for you all the way.
I hope so.
Thanks a lot, Vince. Hey. Back to you, Derek.
All right, back to you.